have no idea what attacked them, but I have a feeling it isn't far away.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and we are back playing King Kong in what is possibly the best level of the entire game. Look at it. It's beautiful. I love a big, wet rock. So this is B-Rex, and I'm going to need that
two
gun.
Magazines on backup.
All right, Jack, calm down, laddie. We only just got started. Probably the best level in the entire game, in my opinion. Really, really awesome. Very excited. Grass has gone a little bit funky.
Preston! We're right here!
Hey, buddy.
Carl!
Carl!
I don't know, it's some kind of monster, but we got away, but he's still around here! Oh, my God!
Run, Jimmy, run!
Jimmy! Really, you think? Is retreating the plan? Okay, then. Yeah, no problem. I'll just hold back the dinosaur. Easy peasy. Right. Right, I'm ready. This is fine. I just did. Nice. Okay, no, this is fine. This is exactly where I want to be. Hello. You're large and spooky. Congratulations. Yeah. Oh, no, I missed. Let's move it. Ah, there it is. I don't like it. I'm trying, buddy. I'm trying. Hey! It's cheating! Hurry up! God damn it, boys! I'm gonna let him walk over there a little bit. Oh, shut up!
Last magazine on backup.
Don't need the running commentary, buddy. Run away, run away, run away. Run away, run away, run away, run away. I can't see a bloody thing. Doo-dah, doo-dah. Okay, we're okay, though. The game has stopped doing that weird little freaky thing.
Jack, get over here and hide. Jack!
To the back of the water, boys. To the back of the water. You can definitely die here. Trust me on that.
He's gonna tear this place to pieces. We're not gonna last much longer. Get as far back as possible.
Ow, ow. You cheeky... I'll see you if you don't move. That is so cool. And deep breath.
He's gone.
You and that bloody camera.
He's gone after him.
Okay then, that went well.
At least it means she's still alive. She must have escaped.
That was unbelievable.
God, I love that. Just that little bit, it's just so well done, it really is. Alright. Whatever, Grass, you do use them. Oh, do I not even need... Oh, yeah.
This isn't gonna
Jimmy!
Work.
Well, if he would hurry up instead of talking about blimmin' Jimmy, we'd be there by now. Oi. What?
This way, Jack!
I know, I am already waiting for you, son. You don't get to jack me. Okay, I don't want to say jack me, but you know what I mean. Like, if you just went the right bloody way, we wouldn't have any of this problem, would we? Look at that grass, that's so weird.
This way, Jack!
Oh my god, denim! Wait, not denim, Hayes!
Shut up!
Alright, buddy. Ian. That's how you say it, by the way, just in case you're curious. And that was V-Rex, my favourite level. Although I do like the Stampede. Although I do like the river bit. That's pretty cool as well. Oh, it's hard to know. This game's got some cool sort of set piece levels. I think the problem is more the stuff in between. You know what I mean? And we get to ride the log as well. Was the whole thing running down to the... running down to the plane with the raptors. A lot of good stuff. It's a weird preview for the upcoming episode when that is literally not what's about to happen. You've been roused, son. You've been roused. See that you're out any more of them? There's a gun over here, so I just want to...
I gotta reload.
Make sure I'm using my ammo.
Two magazines on back.
And it's a Tommy gun, so it doesn't matter. Okay, never mind. I'm sure I saw a bunch of spears. Where are they? Ah, there they are. Right. Look at that. That's beautiful. This is what I mean, right? This game, just every now and again, has these shots where they're just really beautifully framed. They really are. Look at that. Ah! Ah! Stop it. Oh. This is fine. This is an effective weapon. Wait, did that work? I think that worked. So bloody many of them! Whew!
Two magazines on backup.
Let's just double check. Come on, Bob. I think I've cleared out. Good stuff.
Anne!
Come on away, baby.
We have to hurry, Jack. He's right on my heels.
That must hurt. He's a big old monkey.
Oh my god.
Help! Get your back on. Don't worry about it. I'm a machine. The jackhammer. Look at that. That's beautiful stuff. Ooh, got chills.
I'm coming to get you.
Hurry! He's coming!
Oh, calm down. Well, do you know what, nature? Damn nature, you scary. What is that? That's a shotgun, right? So I want to use my Tommy gun up, if possible. Alright, Anne. Where have you gone, love? Anne? Oh, right.
Almost out of ammo.
That's okay. It's kind of the plan. Alright, calm down. Huh. Anne, don't worry about it. He just thinks you're pretty, okay? Yeah, I can't really do it. I used up so much ammo defending her right there, and she just goes and gets herself bloody caught anyway. What is it doing? I don't think this is part of the... I'm trying that. I didn't really know what to do. Am I meant to be able to get over there somehow? Did I make a mistake? Probably made a mistake. Oh, all that again. He's right on my heels. I don't see a way over.
Hang on, Ann.
It's because I'm an idiot and it's right here. There's my bones. There's my bones. Jackhammer! No, you're not. You're fine.
Over here. Hang on, Ann.
I'm sure I'm missing something painfully obvious, but if I am, I don't see it. Oh my gosh, hello. Guys, please, one at a time, ladies. Woo. That scared the living daylights out of me. I really don't know where I'm at. I'm sure this is where King Kong's meant to show up and kick ass, right? Penny ass, Anne, has anyone ever told you that? I go this way. Can I just leave it to it? She'll be fine. I'm not allowed to go.
Oh my god.
Try it, Nan. I think that's what's meant to happen. There he is. I knew I did nothing wrong. It's just the game went crazy. It's not my fault. Like... Pachow. I was laying down some serious bullet beats. You feel me, Holmes? But the game was like, nah, fam. Not about that life. And then pachow, turned it around on me. Like, pachow, broke it. The game is a buggy mess. This is way buggier than last time I remember it being. Maybe it's just because I'm playing the Gamer Edition rather than the Ultimate Edition. I don't know. But the game is a goddamn disaster. Alright, love. A face that only a mother could love. And even she is... less than convinced by the situation. Right, time to play some Kong. Booga booga. Kong smash. Kong not need learn controls. Kong's clever ape. Kong save Anne from big spooky bat demon thing. Then Anne like Kong. Get to third base. Kong's a nice guy, what can I say? And by a nice guy, I mean nice guy. Quotation marks. Looks awesome though, it's got to be said. Oi! I said leave her alone! It's important to keep moving. Kong, you fool! Go! Good boy. I'm gonna say, it feels pretty awesome to play Kong.
I'm on my way in, don't worry about it. Arrgh! Hate these little bat demons. Alright, that'll do. Go. I'm on my way, and I'm on my way, and I'm on my way. Whew! Got a little tight at the end there. Oh boy. Be gone, bat demons. It's so satisfying, it really is. We're getting there, folks. We're getting there. I think this might be the final fight. Oh, right, yeah. I meant to get hit, though, aren't I? I'm not an idiot. I'm ready. Space, then wheel down. What? Oh, right. Nice. Good stuff. That's hard to do. That is terrible controls. Space, then wheel down. I'm just going to hit him. Is that what I was meant to be doing? Uh-oh. This suddenly got a lot easier, guys. The game told me to do a dash! Oh, so is it. It's very nice of him, because when I want to, you know, Kong Road, he kind of waits for me. He's a nice guy. Except this line. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Kong smash! Well, that was hard work. I think if I just figured out the controls a little earlier on, it would have been fine. Guys, we have a problem. We have a fairly serious problem here. I wonder if I can use the controller. Because my mouse button is quite simply not working. Alright. Oh wow, the game is broken. It's not doing anything. No button does anything. No button. LB is the right button. I'm pressing LB and the right mouse button. This is what the game just told me to press. Right, right trigger, left trigger, RB, LB. Y, let's go. B. A. X. Okay, we have a problem. Hit my keyboard a little bit. No. Okay, we're gonna save it. Damn. Right, so we'll save it, and I will try to figure that out before the next episode, but fair warning, this may well be where the game ends, because I don't really know what to do about this. Oh, the game has been a problem from the start. There's something about this version of the PC version which is just an absolute goddamn mess. I really should have played with my controller for Kong. I don't know why I didn't. The only reason I don't play with it for Jack is because I can't figure out how to shoot, basically. Oh, God. Oh, Kong, I hope this isn't the end. I really hope it isn't, buddy. This version is clearly an absolute disaster, though. But if not, we've had fun up to this point, I guess. We got to play my favourite level. We got to play with Kong. I guess that's the important thing, but I will look into it, guys. Hopefully just a reload will fix it. It did with the other crashing bug I had, so you never know. Anyways, we're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me as per usual. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, please consider smashing that like button down below, it really helps me out, and also hitting the subscribe button if you want to be kept up to date with brand new videos about dinosaurs, animals, aliens, and everything else we do here on the BestInSlot channel. All of you who have subscribed so far, that's awesome. Make sure you hit that little bell icon, I'll highlight now, otherwise you may actually miss out on the content anyway because YouTube is silly. Thank you guys so much. Much love.